If you're still using a manual appointment book or no appointment scheduler at all, then you may not be getting the most out of COSTAR or your workshop. The COSTAR appointment scheduler is a part of your existing software and shows a calendar view of the daily time slots in which an appointment for on-premise work can be done. The grid allows you to get an overview of the day's workload. You can also get summary information in the appointment month view. Using the color-coded legend at the top of the calendar, you can easily identify the number of appointments booked, the number of man hours used, percentage of the shop capacity filled, along with the number of hours blocked for each day. Navigating to any date can be done using the previous or next month buttons in the month view and clicking on the desired date, or using the previous day, next day buttons in the grid view. The day view will show you appointments already scheduled to your shop's bays. The number and name of these bays can be set in settings, appointment properties. Note that there is a key for the different colors used to denote appointments, jobs in progress, and completed jobs. Expanding the job details will display the items and labor codes required for the job to be completed, as well as the technician that's been assigned to the job. It also tracks the actual hours spent on each item to date. Clicking on the action button beside the document number will open the document with normal user-defined access. Creating a new appointment is as simple as double-clicking on the time slot for the appointment. This will open a new appointment document for completion. Opening a new appointment can be set to either a full appointment or a quick appointment by default, but can also be manually selected using the Appointments button in the top toolbar. Once created, an appointment can be extended or reduced in time, moved completely to a new time, moved to a new bay, copied to a new bay, and this may be useful if you have a separate mechanical and tire bay hoists. Or it can be deleted from the bay. Deleting an appointment from the grid view does not delete the appointment. It simply removes it from the schedule grid. The appointment can be replaced in the current grid view by simply dragging and dropping to the appropriate time slot. It is also possible to block times to prevent appointments being allocated to that time slot. If you need to find a specific appointment but are unsure when it is booked in for, you can click on the search icon in the top toolbar and a window listing all jobs in the appointment scheduler will be listed. You can further refine your search with the criteria at the top of the window. Finally, you can print out a schedule of each bay's appointments. This will give you a list of the jobs as well as their services and items required for the jobs to be completed. On its own, COSTAR Appointment Scheduler is a powerful tool, but when used in conjunction with the SMS service, COSTAR Mobile, and Punch Clock, it will enable real workshop management. Best of all, it's already part of COSTAR and ready for you to configure and use.
I hope you found this useful, but if you have any questions, please give us a call or submit a support query through our website. And remember to subscribe to this channel. You can also check us out on Facebook and LinkedIn. Thanks, and we'll see you in the next video installment.